Peter Richard, please go to the final strip. Second call.
Up next on the final strip, the Div 1 Team Men's Foils Gold Medal Match. Mission versus Durkin Roosters. Fencers, please report to the final strip.
Div 1, men's FA finalists, please go to the medal presentation area in full fencing whites for warm-ups. Div 1, men's FA finalists, go to the medal presentation area now.
Referees for the Vet 40 Women to Pay, please go grab your time.
Смотри за фликами. У него хороший флик на ручку. Смотри за фликами. поднимай руку выше. У него хороший флик в руку. Если будешь держать рукой выше, будет лучше. Да.
It was one action, I think.
The question was, were you out of the strip or not? You know, we tried, and so, if you beat it, we could have, but, you know, when you're not happy, you're not happy, you're not happy, so it's almost like 50-50. You know, in my position, again, I was in doubt too, so I could have given to you, I could have not given to you. So it's either way.
And I only wanted to argue one sentence and then get back to fencing.
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Nice touch.
So now I fenced this guy twice and lost badly both times. Like, well. And I'm fencing okay today. I mean, I'm fencing really nice.
Well, he has very clean touches.
Open your hand.
Referees, George Nanamura, Gamal Mahmoud, to Bravo Pod, please. Nanamura Mahmoud.
Oh!
too. I like that I have this sort of thing with a blanket. my hands are freezing, and I don't know. My feet are freezing too. Come on.
Straight up there.
Right? Are we having a party or something?
Party.
Oh, yeah.
Now what?
Well, wait, I don't know.
You're the one that didn't look on the velvet.
No, by me.
I can never find it.
What is usually the cause when the thing goes up in Southwest. Yeah.